another Vacant Lots video. Right now, I'm in room, and you must be surprised to see my best companion, Snowy! Okay, so she is Snowy. She's my best companion. Well, there are a lot of stuff you need to get to know about Snowy. So, you know, it was a hard task getting Snowy from where she was born. She was born in Mumbai, and right now I'm staying in Bangalore. So you might be thinking, how to get Snow here, right? Of course not on the plane, because it's not allowed. So what happened is, my dad gave me many tasks he told if you need something, you have to earn it by doing some tasks. So I was like, okay, fine. And the task was, guess what? Get A plus in exam. I was like, yay, okay, I can do that. And guys, I did that and I got Snowy. But the real problem was, how am I gonna get Snowy from Mumbai to Bangalore? I know, right? That was a big problem. So what happened? It was April 30th when I was in Mumbai. I'd gone to give my friends a treat because it was my birthday. And then I came back around 7:30, and my dad and my mom are sitting in the room, and they tell me that tomorrow we are going to Bangalore. I'm like, seriously? Why? What happened? They're like, you're going to Delhi Public School to write an entrance test, and you're going to a school called Jyoti Kendra Vidyalaya to write an entrance test. So I was pretty excited to know that, but along with that, I was even sad for two reasons. One, I was gonna leave Snowy for some days, because that was just the second day I got Snowy to my house, and the other reason was I had to leave my friend. So yeah, then what happened? I came to Bangalore, and after a couple of days, some 10 to 15 days afterwards, my parents came to Bangalore. Now the question is, how did they come to Bangalore? They couldn't have come from train, they couldn't have come from bus, they couldn't have come from plane also. They came from my car. Well, we have a Ford Fiesta. That Fiesta is 5-seaters, and there were my brother, my mother, my dad, and Snowy, and my dad's elder brother, because my dad's elder brother had gone to Mumbai to help my parents in shifting, because we're getting shifted to Bangalore. So then what happened? Only because Snowy was with us, we had to get Snowy through car, they would have come by flight or bus or train. So that was how we got Snowy. We got it by the car, and she was just 1 month, I guess. Yeah, she was just 1 month, guys, just 1 month. And then, you know, what all we had to get in the car? We had to get bed sheets, only bed sheets, pillows, etc. So now you got to know how she came to Bangalore, and you might got an idea how much, you know, I worked hard, you know, to get to know to my house. Well, that's about my best companion. Well, there she is, her name is Snowy, to tell you again. So let's come to the topic, what she does in Bangalore now. For example, someone comes to my house, you know, they ring the bell, right? She keeps on barking unless the person comes and plays with her. To be frank with you, she literally keeps on barking unless the person comes and speaks with her, or of course not speak. Unless a person comes and plays with her, like, you know, feed her biscuits, dosas, idlis, etc. You know, Snow is that kind of a pet who eats everything. I mean, like, you give anything, she's gonna eat that. So guys, that's it about Snowy. And then, well, right now, I'm gonna tell how she reacts when someone comes home. For example, my dad. My dad comes home. She literally jumps on my dad because, you know, she's seeing him after some, she's seeing him after 8 to 9 hours because he leaves in the morning at around 8:30 and comes back home at 8:30 to 9 p.m. So she literally jumps on him and she does not let him even change his dress, to be frank with you. Well, the same thing happens with me, guys. So that's it about Snowy. No, it's actually not that's it. She is too notorious, to be frank with you. She bites me. I'm telling you. She bites me, but it does not hurt, of course. Let me just show you. Snowy, come. Snowy, come. Bite. Well, guys, you can just see that she's trying to bite me, but it has no feel because it does not hurt. Well, yeah, now I'm gonna say that's it about Snowy. And guys, I just wanted you to know that all over the world, there are some people who do pet abuses and, you know, they harm animals in a very bad way. Well, now we're talking about India. So we have to stop that. So to stop that, I'm putting a link in the description where you have to sign the petition so that from next time, if anyone does a pet abuse, the penalties are gonna increase. So you know what I mean, right? Yeah, that's too cool. So that has to be done. So I'm putting the link in the description so that you guys can, you know, sign the petition to increase the penalties from whoever does a pet abuse.